In this video, I showed you the clear of underground shells by Finny. I cleared this level in almost 2 hours. This shell jump gave me the most problems. I couldn't get the naked Koopaling in the right place consistently. Here I throw the shell as early as possible and it worked for me.